I barely
turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find. This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks. Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Thank you. cost of the flute. Okay, Boars, out of the way so I can have a look. Actual footprints this time. Must have climbed up.
Thief.
I wonder if my focus can pick anything up. Mine now. Need a lead. Focus might find something.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.